taking some pictures out along the south shore. Ed's getting set up. Hope we get some good pictures here now. This is at the east side of Michigan City. This should be the Black Hawk Chapter Special, April 2nd, 1977. July 25th, 1977, Rossville Station. Action at Rossville in the rain. whistle. Standing railroad union El Knocker seem to be having a problem with a derailment. We are not sure what caused it, but the solution is near. Directly in front of us is a Commonwealth Edison steeple cab used at the Chicago plant. And of course, the car is a Chicago, Burlington, and Quincy, everywhere west. This one in red livery was originally made and used on a Canadian electric line. I know very little more about it outside of it is a smooth running and operating steeple cab. Chicago Line 144, and World War II men may recall riding it down State Street in Chicago. Buckner, Indiana, 29 September 1979. Rail fan special on TP&W. This is August the 12th, 1980. We're here at Rossville, Illinois, watching the welded rail crew place their equipment. The lead equipment looks like an anchor machine. Behind it, we have the burrow crane with several trailers and a spiking machine. Thank you. 7:22, first train over the new rail at Rossville.
Rail positioner, this man sets the rail out. Be two men follow him, throw the scrap off, plates off. Cribber, it's the machine that cribs between the ties so the machines behind can put the anchors on. Now this is the edger, he planes the ties, make a smooth surface to restore the plates. Spray, the man operates it, sprays the ties, restores the creosote back to it. That's the plane job. This is Burke Crane 2700 on second unit, thread and rail in. Putting it in the bed to be spiked up. It's all automatic. He's box sinking every other time. A spiker gauger, and he's putting the track to the proper gauge.
This is the seaboard yards in Jacksonville, Florida. This is the safety steamer. They're getting the train ready to go out on a run. We had to take it at quite a distance, so the pictures aren't really as good as they could be. But anyway, the Family Line Safety Express is getting lined up to go someplace for a fan trip run. This problem with the bridge we were standing on, telephoto lens and all that kind of thing, and really got some lousy pictures out of the thing. As you can see, it was fenced off. We couldn't do much about getting up there. The